Welcome to How to Show Wi-Fi Password on Android Phone and iPhone Phone. With this method you can see all Wi-Fi passwords you have connected before. Here are the steps to see saved Wi-Fi password on iPhone. You go to Wi-Fi settings on iPhone. Edit. iPhone asks you to authenticate your face or passcode to access Wi-Fi profiles. This is a list of wireless networks I have ever connected to. You see detailed information of any wireless network you have ever connected to. Here you know the Wi-Fi password of that wireless network. Or you want to see the Wi-Fi password of the wireless network you are connecting to. You just tap the information icon on the right of it. Of course, iPhone will ask you to authenticate your face or passcode if you want to know the Wi-Fi password. Above is how to show Wi-Fi password on iPhone. Next, I will guide you how to do it on Android. On Android phone, you go to Wi-Fi settings. Next, you go to Advanced Wi-Fi settings. Then you tap Manage Networks. Here save the list of networks wireless you have connected to. Default Wi-Fi password is hidden. You only know the Wi-Fi password when you enter the password or pattern. With the above method, you can show Wi-Fi password on both iPhone and Android. Thank you for watching, don't forget to like and subscribe. If you want to know the Wi-Fi password of the wireless network you are connecting to, tap on the gear icon on the right. After completing the authentication, the Wi-Fi password will be displayed. Good luck!